Once upon a time in a land relatively far from here, lived a saint, Saint Nicholas. Oh, what a jolly fellow he was, all dressed in green. One day, a man came knocking on his door, quite a small man actually, all dressed in red. Well, this is where the story begins.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Knockety knock, Coca-Cola knock!
Who is that knocking on my...
I wonder who it is?
Well, hello there. Now, hello, Santa Nicholas. Could I interest you in any of my glorious red sensational Coca-Cola drink? I mean, wouldn't you just look at this? It is just divine. Hello and welcome to my Coca-Cola business. Very nice to meet you, Santa Nicholas.
It's Nicholas Santa, and thanks to you too.
Well, you saw how the proper thing began. All started with that lousy little red Coca-Cola man. What are we going to do? Now, you know what I actually found? From 1986. Let me just find it. The petition. The real thing. Oh yes, as you can see, it even says anti-green. What are we going to do with him?
Well, what do I have to say? I know you love the colour red. It's in one of your earlier interviews, Saint Claus. Can I call you that, Saint Claus? It just matches the redness. All you have to do is sign here. And I know you want to.
Well, can't say I didn't warn you. So now you know, pure evil, how Santa turned red. Goodbye.